Hi guys, so I'm going to show you how to take your Nikon F mount cap off the rear end. So first you're going to take the cap off the front, and then you're going to turn your secondary ring to the left. And then at the end on the rear cap, you're going to turn it clockwise, and it's going to come right off.